di Tom Waits, adesso ve lo presentiamo in un'intervista insieme a Gavin Bryars. La strana coppia ha fatto un'operazione abbastanza inusuale, ma che ha avuto notevoli successi nelle classifiche di tutto il mondo. Ha ripreso infatti la voce di un barbone e ne ha creato un brano straziante e lancinante, Jesus Blood Never Failed Me Yet.
Never failed me yet. Jesus' blood never failed me yet. This one thing I know, for he loves me so. Jesus' blood never failed me yet. Never failed me yet. Blood never found me yet. This one thing I know, for he loves me. Jesus' blood never found me yet. Never found. Never found me yet. This one thing I know, only God.
Well, I came across the original tape that I used for this piece, Jesus' Blood Never Failed Me Yet, when a friend was making a film about tramps and people living rough near railway stations in London, and he gave me the tapes to help him make the film, and some of the tapes weren't used in the film, and one of these was this old man singing a religious song, Jesus' Blood Never Failed Me Yet. He wasn't drunk, he simply just burst into song.
Well, I was so moved when I first heard it. A similar thing happened when I first heard the song, because it was my wife's birthday and it was very late and everyone had left and there were only a few people sitting around, and with the balloons and the confetti all around and some people nodding out in the corner, and the radio was on, and all of a sudden this song kind of drifted into the room and it just put such a nice dust on everything. I've kept it right up there with my favorite songs for a long time, so this was really great for me to be able to sing along with the old man.
Blood never found me yet. Never found me yet. Blood never found me yet. It was me.
Well, when I came to do it again, I mean, like, the old version was quite short. It lasted one side of an LP, because I didn't want to have a side break. And so when I decided to do it again, or the opportunity came to do it again, to make a long CD version, just stretching out the old one wouldn't have done. So it needed lots of change or things to happen to take it into other territories.
Never found me.
was great today to sing with it. So I think, you know, your orchestration is very sensitive, because when you approach something that's really living, you have to be very careful about how you, you know, it's like operating on something very exotic, and it's like dusting an archaeological dig, and you have to be real careful, you know. So really, yeah, I loved your arrangement. And the whole thing really blooms without getting, ever taking anything away from the seed of it. So it's really a special song for me.
Be curious to see what we use out of what we did today.
All right, yeah.